So, based on the understanding, eliminated, I have eliminated the two kinds of tokoyari.
I have eliminated the last of the four of tokoyari.
Based on basic exercise, seven. Opponent approach and want to break my katana. And I try to cut. And I release him, he is going to attack me. This is what this side. This is the meaning of I am in love. This is the first kata. Second situation. Opponent behind you approached and wanted to grip katana. And I cut him. And he moves, and he turns, and this moment, this time. Then, he did the
Zbavíte toho, který je zazen pačkem kuče po první třeba katanu a v momentě, kdy vlastně se odehrá jeden děj za tím předlouze, se otáčí, se útočí a tím druhým se kremí.
Last behind you, opponent approach, this is what I cut him, cut. And in front of you, opponent here something happened, this is why I started to turn and attack.
Protože si ten pavit konce zavál, až tam kluče jako první, ten se vepředu přišli, jestli něco děje, začne se otáčet a ten zjistil, co se děje a pak jsem si taky dělal.
So, first cut from left, opponent only one, and second cut in the second. This is first form.
To byla ta první forma.
Second form.
Druhá forma teďka.
The same movement of turning and cut. Opponent is this side, second point. But anyway, nigikesa. Aikido movement is one, two, or one, two. Difference is in angle. Such way. Difference is just ending. Form is midikesa. Second form. One. では、アイハンドがイルミナー。